Punch buffer here, then get hit. Look down to reduce lag. Like, that shit makes a big difference on PS2. On here, not so much, but it's an auto-scroller, so you might as well try to save some frames. Do what you can here. But that buffer I did at the beginning, that's critical to do. Ooh, that's not good. I'm gonna get away from that for the moment. Otherwise, she can do different shots and you'll lose a ton of time.